Hi everyone, this is Lucy. Today I'm making cornmeal muffins. These muffins are sweet, easy to make, and they are so good you will love them. Start by preparing a 10 or 12 muffin baking pan and also preheat the oven at 400 degrees Fahrenheit. Mix the dry ingredients first. Mix the all-purpose flour with the plain cornmeal, the granulated sugar, the 1/4 teaspoon of salt, the baking powder. Give these ingredients a quick mix. Then add the wet ingredients, the whole milk, the vegetable oil, and 1 beaten egg. Mix all of these ingredients together until there is no lumps in the mixture. And don't forget to check the description area of this video for the list and amount of ingredients I'm using in this recipe. I'm using 1/4 cup to pour the mixture into each mold. Bake the muffins for about 20 minutes in a preheated oven at 400 degrees Fahrenheit. Enjoy your muffins as a snack. Kids will love them as a companion for your coffee or tea, or with your meal. However you enjoy them, I hope you like this recipe. Come back to see me again by subscribing to my channel. Take care of yourselves and your loved ones. See you in my next video. Bye bye.